It is the year 1903. The world was a different place. Machu Picchu had not yet been discovered. Istanbul was part of the Ottoman Empire and called Constantinople. Titanic hadn't even been planned. And only about 1.7 billion people lived on the Earth. In the heart of Europe, in a small village in the shadow of the Swiss Alps, something significant was happening. Bühler produced their first pasta machine, marking the beginning of a 120-year success story. Over the years, Bühler has continued to innovate and push the boundaries of pasta production. 1933, Bühler brings the first continuous extrusion press to market. 1940, introducing the first continuous dryer. 1994, launching the Polymatic Press, enabling the fastest product changeover in the industry until today. 2014, unveiling of technologies for frying and air drying of instant Asian noodles. 2022, taking the next step towards a smart pasta plant with the launch of Pasta Pro, the digital process service for regulating water at dough preparation. Our customers around the world are at the center of Bühler's 120 years of success. Let's continue to build on this legacy and shape the future of pasta production together.